Good morning, students. Today we are going to revise question answers of the chapter 7, Mary Had a Little Lamb. Okay? So, we have already revised chapter, poem and word meanings and true and false. And today we are going to revise question answers. Okay? First, how did Mary's lamb look like? I told you now, Mary's lamb looked like as white as snow. So, the answer is, Mary's lamb was as white as snow. Okay. Next, what did Mary's teacher do when she found the lamb in the classroom? Yes. The teacher turned him out of the classroom. When lamb followed Mary one day school now, then teacher turned him out of the classroom. So, answer is, the teacher turned him out of the classroom. Okay. Think and answer. What did the lamb love Mary so much? Why did the lamb love Mary so much? Yes, because of he protect na any harm. Okay. So our answer is, the lamb loved Mary because she will shield him from any harm. Here is S-H-I-E-L-D means protect here. Okay. So answer is, the lamb loved Mary because she will shield him from any harm. Okay. So next, after he was turned out, what did the lamb do? So listen, and saw the teacher turn him out now, but still he lingered near and waited patiently about till Mary did appear. Here is lingered means to wait around and not wanting to leave. Patiently means to be able to bear any problems without getting angry. Okay? And waiting without a fuss. So, our answer is, he waited patiently nearby till Mary appeared. Here is some rhyming words from the poem Mary Had a Little Lamb. S-N-O-W, snow, D-O-W, toe, R-U-L-E, rule, F-O-O-L, full, N-E-A-R, near, D-E-A-R, dear, A-R-M, arm, C-A-L-M, calm, B-I-N-D, pine, K-I-N-D, kind, C-R-Y, cry, F-R-Y, fry. Okay? Next, in a school, you will find teachers. Now, teaching is a profession. What would you like to be when you grow up? Look at the pictures. Can you guess their professions? Yes. Here is carpenter, C-A-R-P-E-N-T-E-R. And here is scientist, S-C-I-E-N-T-I-S-T, scientist. Okay. L-A-W-Y-E-R, lawyer. F-A-R-M-E-R, farmer. Works in farm. Okay. So here are some more words for different kinds of professions. Choose the right ones from the box. Here is the words, chef, banker, astronaut and doctor. So a person who works in a bank is called a banker. You have to learn spellings also. B-A-N-K-E-R, banker. Okay. A person who travels to space is called an astronaut. A-S-T-R-O-N-A-U-T. N-A-U-T. Okay. A person who cures patients is called a doctor. D-O-C-T-O-R, doctor. A person who cooks in a hotel or restaurant is called a chef. C-H-E-F, chef. Yes, next, here is some action words. It means verbs, and verbs are called action words. Action words are called verbs and doing words. You know? Action words and verbs are also called doing words. So here is some action words, and our question is, underline the action words in the following sentences. Jack jumps over the wall. Here is jumps are action. The cat climbs the tree. Climbs is action word. Hina runs. Runs is action word. I love ice cream. Anita sings well. Here is sings action word. It means doing word, verbs. Okay. Irishu drinks milk. Here is drinks is action word. So look at the pictures, dear students, and look at the following pictures. Write the action that pictures show. Okay, here is barking. The dog is barking. Cooking. Mom is cooking. Playing. The boy is playing. Sleeping. The baby is sleeping. Reading. Dad is reading. Okay. And eating. So the family is eating. Okay. Next, exercise number D. Listen to the rhyme and answer these questions. What's the name of girl? Everybody knows about that. The girl name was Mary. You know? In this poem, and what happens to her? So the little girl's name is Mary. So the little girl name Mary is Mary, and she had a sheep or lamb who followed her everywhere she goes. Okay, do the sheep follow her or do they run away? Okay, she does not run away. Sheep does not run away but followed her. What happens to the sheep in the end? Yes, at the end, sheep run towards Mary and land upon her arm. Okay, so you have to learn all the exercises for tomorrow class test.